Hi friends, in this video, I'll be showing you how to create a reprogrammable 4-channel IR switch. You can use any remote with this circuit and control different relays. You can even control different relays with different remotes. An Arduino Nano board is used to control all the tasks. All the details and links are in the description. This video is sponsored by PCBGoGo.com. If you haven't subscribed, then subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon to get notifications. All the links, including Gerber file, component list, are in the description. If you have queries and suggestions, then comment down. First of all, I designed the circuit and PCB. After that, I generate the Gerber files and go to PCBGoGo.com. And click on Join Free. After that, I fill all my details and create my account. Then I click on PCB Instant Quote and here I enter the size of my PCB, quantity that I required, and the color I want. Then I click on Calculate and select my country and shipping method and click on Add to Basket. After that, I uploaded my Gerber files and click on Submit Order. After that, my PCB goes under the review by engineers of PCBGoGo.com in order to indicate any errors in the board. After that, I click on checkout and waited a few days. After a few days, I receive my parcel. As you see, I have received my parcel. Let's open it up. So here are the boards, nicely wrapped in the bubble sheet. As you see, the quality of these boards is good. The silk screen, solder pad and traces all are really good as I expected. I'm really impressed with the quality of these boards. Let's put all the components on the board and solder them. As you can see, I have soldered all the components. Let's upload the code onto Arduino. As you can see, I have these different remotes. Let's program one with the board. In order to program the remote with the circuit, you need to press this button on the board and press the desired remote button with which you want to control the relay. Repeat the process for remaining relays. And reset the Arduino. As you can see, we can control relays with this remote. This circuit has a toggle and momentary mode. In order to select between one of them, you need to change the position of this jumper. Let's program different relays with different remotes.